just, I mean, because customers ask for it, so why not? But it's not going to be in the mainstream. That's all.
I mean, you did kind of touch on it. What does the future hold? Will you guys be doing other one-offs or any other kind of other varietals?
So, yeah, good question. So the patent is on the stick and the bottle, and we have trademarks on Big Stick. So it's not just Big Stick Bourbon, but we can do Big Stick Rye. We've done one sample run for Big Stick Rye, and we did Big Stick Rye with cinnamon, where, again, we had the same. We had rye whiskey. We put the stick in it. Does the exact same thing the bourbon, makes it phenomenal. It's just not nearly as sweet as the bourbon. And then the rye with the cinnamon is the exact same recipe. We put a cinnamon stick in the bottle. So it's, hey, if one stick is good, two must be better. And that turns a beautiful crimson color, like a crimson sunset. It's amazing. And each one of these is great for an old fashioned, just a little different spin on it. If you use the rye with cinnamon, you can make an old fashioned. And I say it's like 80% on the nose and 20% on the palate. You know, it's extremely aromatic. All you got to do is pour it in a glass and it just like fills your nose with aroma. It's wonderful. But those were really short runs, special editions, only for the Texas market. There's a couple bottles left here and there. You're going to have to scour around the market and find them on the internet kind of thing. But so we can do that. We can do Big Stick anything. Anything to do with the spirits business. It, you know, your imagination can run wild. So.
Very nice. Good enough.
The custom at some of the liquor stores, the way they work is they have a, they call barrel selects, where you do a run of maybe 50 or 100 cases only for this store kind of a thing.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, in advance they agree to buy everything. So you just do a one-off run for them. And that's fine too. You know, we may look at doing something like that with a, you know, 110, 115 proof, you know, bourbon or a rye whiskey for, you know, a customer barrel select kind of a thing. So that's not out of the question. Yeah, not at all.
There we go. Now, I have a segment on the show. I call it the five count. It's just five random questions. Just answer as quick as possible.
Okay.
What would your last meal be?
Probably steak, broccoli, ice cream.
If you were a pro wrestler or MMA fighter, what would your name be?
Oh, man. The Wizard.
Oh, that's good. I like that one. What was your favorite band when you were a kid versus now?
Oh, probably Aerosmith.
Yeah.
Now, maybe even still Aerosmith or Dire Straits.
Very good. Who or what inspires you?
Just the military, you know, the ethos. When I talk to people, it's all the military and the veterans that inspires me. My family, you know, the way we stick together, it's just, you know, God, country, family.
All right. That's good. And what would you tell your 17-year-old self?
Work hard, keep your nose clean, have faith in God, and everything else will fall in the line.
That's perfect.
And don't be afraid to ask for help from other people. If you work hard, I'll just tell it to everybody out there. If you work hard and people see that you're sweating and you're trying to get ahead and you're honest, other people will step forward and offer to help you. But they won't do that until they see your sweat equity in place.
That is 100% true. And, any age, that can go for anybody. So I love that. Now, if people wanted to find out more about you, follow you online or buy Big Stick Bourbon, how can they do all the things?
So BigStickSpirits.com, Big Stick Spirits Facebook and Instagram. We're posting tastings. I'm doing Meet the Maker tastings around the state of Texas. Hopefully next year we'll be expanding to other places. We can do that. So Instagram is probably the best way because that way we post the most current information.
There we go. Mike, thank you so much for your time. I love what you're doing with this bourbon, not only for the spirits world, but also for the armed forces and the veterans, and that, you know, again, they unfortunately get forgotten about, and you're bringing light to them. And like you said, you have a YouTube channel as well, Big Stick Bourbon. Go check that out so that people can find out even more about not only the bourbon, but these wonderful stories that you're sharing as well, because, you know, their stories are our stories, and we need to really talk about them more.
Right. Well, we are here because of them, whether you know it or not. We are here because of them and everything they've done. So, you know, in closing, John, if I may, on the website, we have our charitable giving section. We do not ask anybody for money, but I just post some of the charities that we have given money to, and that if you want to donate directly, you can follow those links and give money to them. Like one of them is Simplify 3 here in Houston. Quick story. They do memorial honor guard services at funerals, the flag ceremony. Well, guess what? Government doesn't pay for that. The family has to pay for that. So if you want a rifle report with the 21-gun salute, those bullets, even if it's, you know, fake ammunition, they're blank, it still costs money. God bless the Marines here in town. These guys are awesome. They'll go out in the July summer heat in full dress uniform in, you know, 9,500-degree heat, and they will stand there and do the ceremony, the flag ceremony and the rifle report, and it's just amazing. All that's done, you know, for charitable reasons. They don't make a dime. You know, they sweat their brains out, and, you know, they're true blue Marines. Got to love them. So all those links to all those places are on our website, Big Stick Spirits. So if you feel the need or the urge, you know, we encourage you to, you know, give to them as well.
Thank you so much for doing that for everybody out there. And yes, definitely make sure to go to Big Stick Spirits so that you can see all of these charities and help out as much as you can. So, again, Mike, thank you so much for your time, and I can't wait to see what the future holds.
All right. God bless our military.
Thank you so much to Mike for being on the show. And Big Stick Bourbon is definitely a bourbon y'all want to check out. Definitely go out and find it. Go on their website if you can't find it in your local liquor store, or even ask for it. But definitely make sure to order it online and get it delivered straight to your house. Now, while you're doing that, make sure to tag us on social media and follow us along as well. It is Brewsers Pod, that is BrewsersPod on the Instagram, the Threads, and the Twitter. If you want to send us an email, it is BrewsersPod@gmail.com. And if you want to follow me directly, it is RodieJohn, that is RodieJohn. RodieJohn is the name on the Twitter and on Untappd. Find out what I'm drinking. Maybe we can have a beer together. If you want to follow me on the Instagram or the Threads, it is OfficialRodieJohn. So until next time, make sure to enjoy life, drink local, and cheers.